My advice to Stephen Tatau is you should tell the players who are coming up now, they should think about their future. Because if you don't think about your future, there's nothing going to happen to them. They will die. Our players here in Mudanda, they've died because they are not thinking about their future. All of them, they've died. So what you think about when you are playing football, don't just think about drinking and humanizing. People are not going to help you. You should help yourself. So I'm talking about Stephen, please. Mention those players from Cameroon. Tell them to think about their future. Future is very, very important. To whatever you do in your own life, think about the future. Imagine if I wouldn't think about my future, where am I going to be now? Even if I was not even intervening me. Intervene me because my future is okay. That's why they are coming to me. Thank you.